Welcome guys, so in this video I'm going to show you how you can copy multiple things to make copy and pasting much easier. First, I'm going to open my settings using Windows I, and this opens the settings. I'm going to head over to System, I'll scroll down and go to Clipboard. And I'm going to turn on clipboard history. Now if I press Windows V, it's going to show what I most recently copied, which was YouTube. And to prove that this works, I'm going to type something and copy it. Now I'm going to select this and press Control C. If I open Windows V again, it shows me what I just copied. That way I can copy multiple things at once, and when I want to reference them, I just press Windows V and I can press on the thing I want to paste, like that. Now if I open the menu again using Windows V and I click on the three dots, there are three options, which are delete, pin, and clear all. Delete is pretty self-explanatory, which means it's just going to delete what you selected. Pin does not mean that it's going to be at the top. Rather, what it means, if you deleted everything using clear all, this will be an exception. So if I pin this, and then I go over here, and I press clear all, everything was deleted except for this because I had pinned it. And if I unpin, and then I do clear all, it's going to delete it. Thank you for watching. I hope that this video helped, and if it did, please smash that like button. Please don't forget to subscribe and check out this video on playlist for more awesome content. See you in the next video.